Hey everyone, welcome back to the Academy. Today we are going to create a fun animation story in Scratch. It can have any characters that you want and whatever scenes you want, and you can write all the dialogues. And by the end of this tutorial, you will be able to create your own story. Let's choose our story characters. I will pick Giga. And Govo. Okay, I want the face of Govo in front of Giga. So click on costumes, flip horizontal here. Now let's choose a backdrop. I'm going with a city setting. This will be the place where our story happens. Time to write this story. Use save blocks to make your character talk. Let's make Giga say hi Nano. And Govo reply, when the green pack clicked, so they both talked, but I don't want them to both talk at the same time. Here's how I can make Govo talk after Giga. So I can go to the control category and drag out a weight block, and I will put that about the Govo says block. And Giga talks for 2 seconds, so I can make Govo wait for 2 seconds before talking. Let's try out. Okay, so Giga talks and then Govo waits and talks after Giga. Now, let's make our story more interesting. Okay, let's go with green flag. I go, hello. Here is much noise in the city. Okay, let's go to the park. Okay, I want to change the scene from city to ga park. So what should I do? I can go to the looks and switch backdrop to colorful city. Okay, so I want to change park. So there's a backdrop and this is a garden. So I have to change garden block. Okay, so let's start the program. Okay, so before we start the program, we have to we change the previous one. So when green flag switch backdrop to the previous one, the city, colorful city. Okay, so let's start. Hi, Gogo. We can make our characters move and animate by using motions and costume block. Thanks for watching. If you liked this video tutorial, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more sketch tutorials.